We're set to go at the start of the third quarter. The game is back underway. Clears the contest.
He has the ball.
Sinclair
comes away with the ball.
Collected by Broad. And we'll get a ball up.
Critical stage of this one.
Punched away. Well picked up. The ball spills in the tackle.
He's got the football now.
They can link up now. Leads a better man there. Got the hands free.
Seen plenty of it. With the ball is
Webster.
Linking by hand.
Quickly onto the boot. Gresham
going for number one.
Look at it. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Mankervis with the ball.
Just swats it away. He gets his hands on the footy.
Great attack on the ball carry.
The ball mopped up.
Now we'll get a ball up.
Spots it. Finds the loose ball. Gathered by Martin. This kick will put them in front.
Weighing up the options now.
Brown plays on. Sinks the slipper into it. Marks all along. Got brought to ball. Strong with the body and wins the mark. A solid mark from Brown.
Stepped off his line. Goes with the kick.
Stands tall and marks. 45 metres out. Lambert
going for number one.
Unsure of their next move, Brown plays it to himself, releases by hand, rushes with the kick. I don't believe it! What a mark!
Look at the height on that mark.
The kick from Pierce. Webster marks up contested. Wants to go, kicks it long. Great mark in the pack. Cotchen goes the long option. Just manages to release the kick. Puts the handball out in front. Sends it clear of the contest. Does well to cut off the kick. Flostone puts it on the boot. Picks up the loose ball. Has to do better in that mark contest. Stabs at the kick. He takes the mark. Decides to go. There'll be a ball up, close to goal.
The players will be feeling it out there.
Cotchen collects the loose ball. Cleanly picked up. Sinclair
with quick hands.
Gets the loose ball. Butler earns a free. He takes the shot.
Kept his head and kept the goal.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
He just...
Back with another set of bounce.
Mankervis thumps it clear. Collected the ball well. At full stride, receives the handball.
Up for grabs for
Jones.
Takes possession.
Hill kicks out of the congestion.
Ball picked up.
Mankervis with a big fist on it. Hits him hard.
Links with hands. Picked off the deck.
First goal. He's excited about that one. St Kilda by 15 points.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. He knew.
The game is back underway. Thumps it clear. Ross unable to lay the tackle. Intercepts the ball very well. Brown gets some distance on the kick. Simply outplayed his opponent.
St Kilda have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Wants to keep it moving, putting his skills on display. Receives the handball and takes off.
He gains possession.
McIntosh throws the ball away. Slams it on the boot. Marked by Webster. Drives it out of the pack. Winning the ball in the air was Ross. Ross won out in the square. Dunstan used the body to take that mark.
St Kilda are allowing too many marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Steady hands there as he holds that one. Big kick required from this distance. St Kilda lead is now 21. Punched away. Hill just goes bang. Well taken at ground level. Martin gets a quick kick away. Takes a simple grab. This will certainly test him from this distance. He takes aim. Drop point finds its way home from steal.
This is how they... St Kilda...
We're back in the middle. Gaz, what are your thoughts after that third quarter?
St Kilda will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this bit...
Burton leads all comers on the ground.
He is dominating this game.